have had a fucking heart attack. You know that there's 942 million cameras on you, and just the slightest fart, just the, whatever, the cameras are going to pick it up.
Yeah.
Like they picked up his guy saying, what are you going to use that on the press?
He's got to be livid that she did that, because you're right.
He must have fucking, he must have burst a vein, because that little
flutter,
like, you know, get the fuck away from me hand,
was
on every single fucking, you go boom, 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 and it was
everywhere, every Vine, every news outlet,
People Magazine's lead story yesterday before what happened in Manchester. But look at the look that she gave him at the inauguration. You thought that that Michelle was giving him the stink eye. How about the one Mrs. Trump gave Mr. Trump? That was...
Yeah, but lots of rumor that she's had enough of him. And when the, you know, Grab a Pussy came out, the Grab a Pussy caper, she wanted to just pack it in, and they begged her.
That was said a long time ago, right?
2005.
Yeah, well, that's a long time ago.
But still.
I'm talking about in the primary, when they broke the tape for Grab a Pussy.
Yeah.
With Trump, she felt embarrassed and humiliated, and she was going to be done with it, right?
Yeah.
And they begged her for optics to give the speech, you know. My husband, this is boys talk, but locker room shit, you know, banter. Yeah. Well, when I play hockey, that's what we do. We all say, hey, listen, grab a pussy today. I've never in my life ever heard guys talk like that, and I've heard guys talk.
No. I mean,
that kind of banter.
Not like that.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, we talk about locker room stuff. None of the people on this dais has said that in the open.
Yeah, but I've never heard anybody.
Anybody.
Dais or in a locker room talking about that you can just grab a woman's pussy.
I know.
Somebody who's got a mother, somebody who's got a sister, somebody who's got a wife.
It's not even funny.
It's total misogyny.
It's not even sexy. It's not even funny. Yeah.